Hey, Samantha, you want to come over here and help me design some galaxy-class starship engines?
Leah Brahms. No, man, no. Think about Parisi squares. Think of Parisi squares.
This is your fantasy?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Brahms was instrumental in advancing warp field theory.
I need a big brain engineer who can help me extrude some plasma and run some tests.
No, leave me alone!
Look at those stupid Carlsbad ensigns. What did they mean, screw around? Tally-class ships are all practically the same. What the hell are they so smug about?
I mean, we have gotten into some pretty notable shenanigans.
Oh, please, like what?
Well,
we tussled with the Gatus, we tussled with the
ship,
and he was drunk,
actually,
and
twice
the ship got terraformed.
And it scared the crap out of that drill instructor.
Have we done a time travel?
Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah, shenanigans. You know what? Today, we're gonna do our job faster and better and kick their asses Cerritos style.
I mean, we can try, but, I mean, they're kind of amazing.
It in. No, I'm the one who rubs. I rub.
Okay, you know what? You're right. Let's pick up the pace and smoke these guys.
Come with me. We could increase gravimetric power limits all night long.
Brother Bird, stay strong. Breezy squares, iron mallet, shiny blue uniforms. Come on.
I can't believe that's tempting to you.
Yeah, these things will have to try a lot harder to get in my head.
Ensign Boimler, there you are. Quick, get in, son! The Borg are attacking! Starfleet needs that Boimler magic!
I knew this day would come! Yes, sir, Admiral! Let's go!
Dude, come on.
Huh? Oh, geez, sorry.
Also, a sidecar? Even in your fantasy, you're not driving?
Driving's scary. I'm a natural passenger.
Oh, hey, babe! I was about to go yell at Ransom, really tear him a new one for being so annoying. Wanna come watch?
Nice try, babe, but I'll hold off for the real deal back on the ship.
Oh, okay. You and Jennifer are babying each other now?
Yeah, I mean, I guess we have been.
Aw, it's nice to see you with a girlfriend instead of destroying everything in your past.
She's not my girlfriend. We're just hanging out. We're not into labels.
Oh, I'm into labels. I'm fine being your hot Andorian girlfriend.
Is that your fantasy?
No, go find Leah Brahms, shut up.
Ooh, somebody's blushing.
Ooh, I think she is. I'm detecting an elevated heart rate.
Stop looking at my heart rate. Okay, we have to ignore these totally inaccurate fantasies at all costs.
Come and look at the warp core with me and Leah.